Last week I did exactly what I said I was going to do. I took care of my three problems all in one match. Now I know one of these three jerks is going to try to screw me out of the OVW title on my shot with Chris Jericho at the Last Dance. But just to be sure, I'm not going to defend this title anymore until June 27th. Nobody's going to screw me out of my shot with Chris Jericho, and no one's going to screw me out of my shot with the WWF contract. Nobody.